At 5:06, IMPD is now investigating two deadly shootings this morning. The first happened just after midnight on Indy's east side. Officers were called to the Budget 8 Inn Motel on East 21st Street. That's at the intersection of 21st and Shadeland Avenue. There they found a man shot to death in the parking lot. So far, no word on any suspect information. We've reached out to police for more details this morning.